if you know nothing about hip hop, this is a great entry point for you. If certainly everyone has heard about hip hop, everyone knows about hip hop, everyone, you know, hip hop is part of our pop culture fabric. But if you're out there and you don't know about hip hop but would like to learn what the best kind of hip hop is really about, see this film, because I think it'll be not just entertaining but also educational. For me, the attraction for hip hop is something that I think putting in words might not do the feeling that I experienced falling in love with hip hop justice. I've always been a music fanatic and have always sort of tried to familiarize myself with anything that might invite me and that might, you know, pull up at my heart or my mind. And I caught the hip-hop bug, I think we both did, around the same time. Bobbito's a little bit older than I am, but, you know, 79, 80, that's when I was exposed to the first examples of hip-hop that I can remember. And it just sort of became, I wouldn't even say it was an obsession. I think it became an obsession probably in, like, 86, 87, when production started getting a little bit more sophisticated and samplers were brought into the picture. And, you know, I think we were certainly ahead of the curve in terms of people that weren't really in hip hop. Certainly for myself, as a white kid from the Upper East Side that went to private school, there weren't a lot of people like me listening to hip hop. But it was never a surprise to me that when hip hop did spread. And you know, I'm proud to say that our show not only resonated with people that were into hip hop, but also spread the gospel to a lot of people that I think prior to our show maybe didn't feel like they could be a part of the conversation. They didn't feel like they could be invited to the table. And just through the two of us as being sort of outsider insiders, made them feel okay. And you know, for that, you know, it's just kind of incredible that we played a role in that kind of, I don't know, the expansion of hip-hop to an audience that beforehand, maybe I'm going on too much here.